Let's run while it's still in this state. Wait, what if I now quickly do this projector big blueprint? In no, reload everything.
I'll wait with Jordan until you feel done with that.
Yeah, okay, the game loaded in. Please, for the love of God, let me do this. Why am I not allowed to do this? Hang on. Yeah, I am. Hi! Okay, let me also drink. I am subscribed to both. Just one mod. And this is vanilla. Please, for the love of God! Now it's waiting. Mm-hmm. It was there. It still is there. Good. Then I turn off.
So it's safe to join?
It should be. If you get kicked, I will just not continue this anymore. Oh, it's gone. Why is it gone?
I'm currently joining.
I don't think I'm allowed to use it. Mm-hmm. Unless it's still loading in.
Technically a possibility.
Yep, it was still loading in then. Okay, it is there. Or there is something there.
I was only showing the buildable parts.
Look at this massive hunk of steel. Yes. We're gonna make it flyable!
Cool.
but I need to know what the top is and what is the bottom. But yeah, it's safe to join.
Okay.
Let's see if this is what we need. But I will also invite Nerala. And she's joining. Okay, so it's upside down now. Oh my god, JP is alive!
What?
Oh, because you were not there with the bunkers and badasses. So people were already saying, yeah, maybe something bad happened.
No, I'm fine, I guess.
Yeah, nothing special.
Just my body literally refusing to be awake. Somehow.
I mean, you probably needed it.
Apparently.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, it will not do it just for, you know, sheer fun.
Shits and giggle. It won't just do it for shits and giggles. That's
exactly.
For sure. At least I hope my body doesn't just knock me out cold for 12 hours straight for shits and giggles.
Would be fun though.
Would it now?
You'd be like, okay, you know what, let's do this. Your body be like, no, fuck you. And you'd be like, okay, bonk.
Point is, I wasn't like, okay.
Yeah, that seems like a you problem.
Uh-huh.
I just got scared shitless. Thought something was walking over my body. It was a hair.
Right.
That thing's gonna be pretty scary though.
Yes.
Have you ever been attacked by a hair?
No.
Let's keep it that way, shall we?
Yes, that would be preferred.
Hi, Han. You need... Whoop! Steel plates. I know. Get me. I'm doing this in the name of science! Why is it not allowed to be placed? Oh, yes! Give me some more conveyors. And a welder. Couple more conveyors. Leg spike.
Oh, no, 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 no. You do not certainly send salvage drones against my ship.
Next bullshit.
And they fucked off again. No, certainly they're just grinding away at my ship. Do those salvage stations despawn at some point?
No.
God damn it.
You need to go over there and make it despawn.
I hate this already.
Well, you can... if you fly far away, it will despawn. It's just a range-based thing. And you should look below the crab, and then you know what the mission is. If you still don't know, I will be happy to tell you what is your job for today. God damn it.
I mean, you can't tell them it doesn't look like it.
Can I just have one fucking stream without any sexual content?
Apparently not.
I know, right? No, we're disassembling.
Well, sometimes you just put some turrets on this thing.
I also know who the one is, well I already knew. Who keeps fucking up shit? with the assembler. What did I say? You need to disassemble shit! It needs to disassemble shit! I'm getting rid of junk again. There we go. Yeah, that also needs to be done. But have you seen this thing yet? On the large projector side. Yeah, when that drill is complete, please don't touch it. Yeah, that's how deep it goes. So when the drill is complete, I want you to have the crab over here. Place the drill against the ground and hold right click. Once. It doesn't, because it's not connected anywhere. Also, Hen, your ship awaits. If you want, I will get rid of the orcs.
Okay, I now have 4 point defense turrets.
Nice.
Should be enough for now. I hope.
The fuck happened? And you're drifting and bumping against things. Like I said, what the heck happened? We have a heavy fighter incoming! I didn't change any pipe. It must be this one then. We have a connector somewhere. We have incoming. The fuck is wrong with this thing? All of a sudden it doesn't fly anymore. Who the fuck put stuff in here? Why the fuck does it have two rockets? That was a hit, I guess. Looks like it. Ah, shit. It crashed. Someone turned off the dampeners, that's what happened. And it's dead. Some people really should not be allowed to fly things. Mostly mad.
Hold them.
I was having trouble with this thing. Guess what? He turned off the dampeners.
S'mores.
Yeah. So I was like, why the fuck is this thing not working normally? And oh, cool! They even used the official color scheme of the orcs.
Nice.
Oh, it has 4 Gatling guns. I think those are supposed to be used with the realistic as possible. Eh! Are you moving this thing? It has 10 small reactors. What's with these leg spikes?
I don't know, but my game literally just said connection problem.
And there we go again.
Like, it actually just froze on my end as well because of it.
Yeah, I'm gonna do something about this. The capital ship needs to be gone, but... Yeah, Han, we need to be careful with this. I turned everything off now. That's two batteries gone. No, that's the only amount of reactors. Yeah, 10. It only has 10 in total. Make sure to take out the ammo first. That way, when you walk in front of it, you won't accidentally die. Yeah, we might also need a point defense turret. Also, I need some more rockets. Because I'm out of them. And they are in some oh, hey! There you are. I was about to say, they are in some connector, but I can't find which ones. No, I couldn't pull them through.
Oh.
So that means it's in a connector that's not coupled to a conveyor. I don't see the problem. Okay, then it might be internal.
Holy shit, this point defense is nice. It just went incoming drone detected.
Poof!
And it then just bursted it before I could even see it.
Nice. Hun, there is indeed something wrong with that left one, because even if I want to actually use it, it doesn't work. Like if I manually operate it. No. If it's set to one specific ammo, then that might be. No, I know why. I already found the problem. One is set to mouse AI. Oh shit. Incoming. Now they're both set to it, so they should work. And it's still just one. So chain guns. Key toggle. I don't know why. But there's another heavy fight at 4.43 kilometers. It also crashed, huh? I'm going quickly to the toilet, and then I will help you with the drill. I'm back!
Welcome back.
Hi all! So, let's start on digging, hun. Are you ready? Clearly not. We need way more motors. Oh, I at least got 300. We're out of motors. I know how I can help! Watch out, I'm above you. Not anymore.
Inventory full.
Ouch. I'm doing this for you! Almost there. Done. No, hun, there's no one. It's both the orc fighters that we still have lying about. Those need to go. Where did you say the... There they are. I'm stuck! You didn't listen, did you? What did I say about mining with that thing? Didn't I say I will help you? And didn't I say, stand here and use right click? Yes, right click. Okay, go into your ship. Go into the ship. Then, instead of just turning it on, you should have... if you press G on the left, a tool thing where you can select it. Wait, what? Can you come out for a second? I need to see. Display name category, either one works. Left one. Get in. I already did it for you. Now press 4 and nothing happens. Yeah, with left click you mine to gain material, but we just want a hole, so you use right click. Make sure your thrusters are on though. And then go ahead. Leg spike!
I noticed.
There we go. Well, you can't take it out because I didn't set it up for normal use. So, you can't. Why, are you too heavy to fly up? Please wait. A moment, please. One of my colleagues will soon be with you. Or as we know it in Dutch. A moment geduld alsjeblieft. Mijn collega komt zo bij u.
Rage and losing.
Yes! Okay, hun. Are you too heavy to fly this thing? Or, now we need to find a way to put all the materials back in again. Also, the ice can be brought to the backup gen. Oh god, that's 3000k!
Yes, those things have a rather ridiculously large inventory.
Yeah, okay, this needs to be done differently. No, I thought it said 3k, so I was like, oh, we can just move that by hand!
No, like, those drills have an inventory of rough calculations. 3 times a large grid, large cargo container. They're big.
Mm-hmm. I just found that out.
Yes.
But at least now I made sure we can get some stuff and start welding other stuff up.
Yeah.
Inventory. So, hun, what did we learn from this? Exactly.
Inventory full.
The nanite control facility will help eventually. Still 14k to go. How about we?
Inventory full.
Yep. I don't even know what this one runs on.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
We might actually have to kickstart it like the actual one. A couple of hydrogen thrusters to bring it out of the dock and to the play how do you call it, to the trajectory it needs to go.